there. Hi, how are you?
Oh my god, you bent the bus. Hold up.
Mr. fucking Chris Jewell, what we got for offseason?
Alright, so where's something I'm supposed to look at there?
Right there.
So for offseason, I'm going to be focusing on overloading the hamstrings and top end of my deadlift. So for about the next 8 to 10 weeks, I'm going to be sticking with block pulls and either Romanian deadlift or deficit deadlift. Gotcha. Can't see.
Lock it out. There you go.
Hook grip goes. Hook grip, guys.
What we got, man?
Going 675 for 3.
Finish.
We're gonna move on to my favorite accessory lift. We're gonna do deficit deadlifts, belt lifts, all through off season.
What's up, guys? I'm Turtle, and this is my deadlift. Oh,
got going on?
We got farmer's carry out here for cardio. You know, we do cardio with weights because we're barbell
bands. What are we really doing it for?
For core stability, trying to get our core stronger.
What are you
and
doing
our
for?
Upper back.
Core stability, we're trying to get our core stronger and our upper back.
That's exactly what we're doing. Oh, look at that.
So yeah, YouTube, what we're doing here, trying to engage our core as much as we can and our upper back. Trying to get a 2,000 pound total.
And show off some dyno.
So it's kind of nice, we're gonna take it back.
Some back muscles.
Oh Lord. Tight, core, shoulders pulled back. Move fast, Georgia, let's go. You're gonna get there and come back. Don't let it go, come on. Stay tight, let's go. Don't fucking drop your feet, fucking fast, Tony.
Animal.
For deadlifts, what would it be?
Don't go fucking heavy in the off season, people. Work on your weaknesses.
Any word?